Nothing real is really happening in these places. You don't get very much real management of, you know, hedge funds. The real people who are doing real stuff are in New York or London or Paris or wherever.